John?
John Clay!
Is it this, seem to have lost the monitors again on this side. It's at this point in the... It's at this point in the proceedings that we, this is where John Paul comes to the forefront of the proceedings with a three-necked acoustic instrument which enables us to look back over some of the material from previous albums that we've been unable to do in the past. And this is one of them. This is from Physical Graffiti. It's called... In fact, it's called 10 Years Gone.
We'll be right back.
great surprise to me. And now I see your face the way it used to be. It's at this point that we revert to one of our old tricks, if you understand. This trick is we always had a taste for acoustic music as much as we did electric. And so we're going to bring to the front of the stage Mr. John Henry Heineken Bonham, on the left there. John Bonham. Becomes a very integral part of a very mellow part of the set. Got trouble with your nose, John? And so off we go.